This is the installation video for the Sharp XE-A303 cash register. After you've unpacked the machine, you should find that you have the cash register, the take-up spool, two keys for the front drawer, two keys which are called operator on the side, and two keys for the manager. You also have a bracket to secure the machine to the counter, instruction manual, two tow rolls, a warranty card and a yellow sheet. The first thing you should do is plug the machine and you have the switch to the off position. Turn the key to register, it comes up 01. At this point, take the top cover off, lift up the sheet here, the printer, get the tow roll, place the tow roll in like this, push the tow roll down, and it should make a bit of a noise. Tear it off. On the other side, lift up, get the tow roll like this, push down, get the tow roll, the spool, fold it over, and put it into the side of the machine here. See it's there. And place on here, and then if you press the journal feed, it should take it up. It's going to take it round and round inside. Get the cover, and the machine should be ready to trade. I'll just try a sample sale. £1.50. Press total. As you can see here, prints up. I need to set the time and date now. Turn the key to program. Enter the time in military mode. It's 10 to 5, so it'll be 16:50. Press the TM button. Then enter the date, which will be 26/08 for August 2010. Press TM, ST. That's printed up also. Turn the key to register, you're ready to operate the machine. It's very straightforward. Enter the amount, press the relevant department, press subtotal, enter in what they give you, for example £5, press total. Receipt comes out, tear it off, done.